I'm a scat man. I'm a scat man.
In my loft bed right now. First, sorry about my voice, I have a bad cold. This is my 100th video, and I never thought I would get to 100 videos, so I have to do this, so I have to be careful. So this is a sharp side. This is how you do it. Or I have to get this tape off. crap. Crap, this is good. I hope I'm not breaking it. We have to get it all out. I've never opened a box before like this. Oh god. Crap. I got the ring. Sweet. A blue controller. Sweet. You know, it's just a bit loose. It's alright. Works. Yeah, that's where the memory card goes, I heard. The Z button's back there, so when I get GoldenEye, it's gonna be a bit hard to go on like this. Maybe not too hard. Because I want that in GoldenEye. Here's a plug. I better not lose that. Well, it's smaller than I thought. The Nintendo 64. It's black. So, I think there's still some stuff in here. So, yeah. This is actually pretty smaller than I thought. So, yeah. That's the Nintendo 64. And, I wonder why it didn't come with a black controller, but it's blue. So that's pretty cool. And I have all the plugs, so I'm ready to play it. So, we have a Nintendo right here. There's the power button. And that's the reset button. I don't want to play that. I think the memory expansion is in there. I'm not sure if it's in there or not, but I don't know how to get this out. Wait. Yeah, that's where you put the game. I got the Nintendo 64 logo right there. Well, maybe put the controllers. So, this is pretty awesome. So, yeah.